following contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion. To the power of the Brahma Bull.
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
You know, guys, as talented as this superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak. Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
The head of the table is at the showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Reigns defeat the all-time greats here at WrestleMania. Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker.
But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar. I hope this superstar realizes the opportunity in front of them as they prepare to go one-on-one with the Great One.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE. Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what
the tribal chief has a system.
He's clearly desperate. trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Oh, man, what a gut buster.
So much damage inflicted.
A lot of people have criticized Roman. What a win to retain the championship. The challenger forces a shoulder up.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. For The Rock. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner.
Brutal. Now a pin for the championship. Quick shoulder up.
Better hold off on the victory parade.
Got the leg.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee. Got out of that position with the desperation jawbreaker.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. With the reversal. Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex. Ooh!
Ooh! Look at this. Just what a barrage of stops.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Down in the gutbuster.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
The hell are you doing, Byron?
And a Oof. Stop to the gut, too. Reigns avoids the attack. Ooh, stomach landing on the knee.
The Rock is laying the smack it down.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Up fast.
Buster.
Down hard.
The champ's shoulders are down. Almost beat the champ.
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Slips out of the way.
Hoist it up.
Suplex. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
Connects on the kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Really, treating the torso to yet another attack.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
There he is!
Yes!
We can have a new champion!
Two! And they're still in this!
The title is still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
It isn't over yet. The Rock has to find a way to persevere right now if he wants to end this. Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
Roman's being picked apart.
Step ahead of The Rock.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Oh, I had that well scouted. Hoisted up. Oh, right to the gut. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Oh, that right there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, saw what was coming. And answers with the clothesline.
Look at Reigns, top rope.
Taking flight.
He climbs into the ring.
Hoist it up.
Oh, suplex. Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
He must have seen that coming. And responds with a counter of their own.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Sequence of reversals there.
Got the leg.
A dragon screw.
That would destroy a knee.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Electrifying offense from the Brahma Bull.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Here it comes. Oh,
gonna see a new champ.
Come on. Two. Shut up. Still holding on to the title.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Guys, even The Rock can't believe it. He thought that was that. Now the Brahma Bull is up searching for answers. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Reigns turns that around.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Re-entering the ring now. An inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
And Rock gets reversed. Reigns hoists him up.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.